KHON2 Sports, Ren Clayton.
This is a high-powered weekend of high school football with just three games. All of the top six teams in our Cover 2 rankings are represented. Mililani Punahou is tomorrow. The other two games were tonight. Let's jump right in with the one everyone's talking about, St. Louis versus Kahuku. Number one versus number two, Crusaders and Red Raiders. This one was maybe closer and lower scoring than some thought, at least early on. St. Louis scores their first touchdown right here on this run by Dayton Sam, diving for the pylon. The Kahuku defense, they're putting pressure on quarterback Jordan Delora, but here he gets enough time to connect with Roman Wilson, and Wilson turns on the Jets for an 80-yard score. Kahuku would get a pair of late touchdown passes from Robert Salvao. St. Louis, they went on to win 30-14. Now to fourth-ranked Campbell and number six Kamehameha. Sabres mark the board first. That's running back Tyrese Tafai crossing the goal line for Campbell. But after that, Kamehameha went on a run. This is Reno Bush plunging through. The Warriors would score 15 unanswered points. Bush again making moves to lead to a quarterback sneak touchdown. Campbell, though, they would respond after that with a touchdown run of their own. At last check, the Sabres. There's an entertaining fourth quarter here. They lead 19-15 late in the fourth to another good matchup. Both these teams have been ranked at one point this year. Damien visiting Waipahu. Monarchs trying to fend off pressure from the swarming Waipahu defense. Quarterback Jake Holtz is wrapped up for a loss, then fumbles on the next sack. Ke'ali Barrett forces it out. Turnovers were a theme here because there wasn't much scoring. DeAndre Benjamin, he might earn the championship belt from his coach for this interception. They gave it away at practice. At last check, this game was 10-6 Waipahu in front.